Hello everyone, it's wonderful to see you all again. Today I will guide you on how to change the components category in Plant 3D using the Spec editor. This is helpful if you accidentally create valves under the valve category and later cannot assign actuators to them, or if you want to change control valves into inline instruments. Check out our video P&ID object mapping for inline instruments, linked in the I button. Let's begin. First, open the Spec editor for Plant 3D. Switch to the Catalog Editor tab. Choose the catalog from the drop-down that has the component you need. You can filter the components or do a full catalog data export. Click the Export to Excel button. Select Current Catalog Filter Export or Full Catalog Data Export from the drop-down. Choose where to save the file and name it. Click the Save button and then OK. Go to the folder where the Excel file was exported. Open Excel and switch to the tab whose component category you want to change. Right-click on the tab and select Unprotect Sheet. Select the entire sheet. Then right-click the first column and choose Unhide. Scroll right to find Part Category and P&P Class Name. Change the value from Valve to Valve Body. Save the Excel file. Now, right-click the same tab and select Protect Sheet. Switch back to the Spec Editor for Plant 3D application. Go to the Tools tab and select Launch Catalog Builder. Click Build Catalog. Browse and select the modified Excel file. Click the Open button. If you want to save it as a new catalog, click Save as New and name the catalog. Then click Save. If you want to add it to an existing catalog, click Add to Existing. Browse for the catalog file and click Open to add the modified component. Finally, click on Close Builder. You're done. Repeat these steps to change any component category as per the list shown in the video. That's all for today's episode. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. It really helps me out. Make sure to hit that bell icon so you never miss an update on our latest videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time.